Oh my god, is China really going to shut down every single VPN in 2018? Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video from Ling Ling. Today I am doing a collaboration with Lauren Without Fear.
Hi.
Say hello to Lauren. Lately, social media has been on fire because the Chinese government apparently just announced that they are going to shut down every single VPN in China by February 2018. The Chinese government ordered the telecommunication companies in China to shut down all VPNs on their networks. And in today's video, we are going to discuss why the two of us do not believe that it's going to happen for real.
Do you think it's gonna happen?
No, I don't think it's gonna happen. One of the reasons why I think it's not going to happen is because of international trade. Everyone knows that China is producing a load of... Can I say that?
Just leave it at load.
Okay, yeah. A very big amount of products for the whole world. So if they're blocking all VPNs inside of China, it's gonna be suicide for the Chinese economy, and I don't believe that the Chinese government are gonna do this. That's just really dumb. So I don't believe that's gonna happen. If they do it, it's basically like going back to the time before Deng Xiaoping, he's decided to open up the country for international trade.
Right, and I mean, even like foreign companies that have set up business in China might be compelled to leave, because why do they want to deal with the difficulties of communicating with their office in China? You know, if with this in the way, if that really is the long-term goal of China, is to like keep all these VPNs blocked, I can't imagine a whole lot of international companies wanting to like set up offices in China or do partnerships with people in China. I don't see that international trade happening in the same way that it is now.
No, and also I remember from before, this is just from my memory, but I remember from before there were companies going to China and opening up offices, and then at some point I heard like a lot of American companies are like, oh, China is a great opportunity, right, we can make a lot of money, but at some point they were just like, oh my god, it's so much mafan here, it's so much trouble because of the censorship, the control. It's just really hard to do business there. So even though you could earn a lot of money because of the Chinese market, they just like they quit, and then they went back home again and was like, okay, we're just gonna work with the Western market, the Western market instead of, because it's so much easier.
Right. Yeah.
So by closing or like by blocking every single VPN, I just cannot believe it. Seriously, guys, I cannot believe it.
Wasn't there a moment where, I'm gonna pronounce his name super wrong. I don't speak Chinese, so my tones are really bad. Deng Xiaoping. If I'm remembering correctly, he had said some kind of big famous statement about how Chinese people should go forth into the world and like make money and then come back to China.
Yeah.
But like, what's the motivation to come back to China if you've experienced international business partnership? And the Chinese side of it is always more difficult. Why would you want to come back to China if
that's
the case?
And we see it already, how just here in San Francisco, right? Like all these Chinese people, what was it? I read an article like 80% of the people who apply for a like investing in America visa. So there is this visa, you invest $500,000 and then you're allowed to immigrate to America. And 80% of the people who do that is Chinese. So they very often do it because of freedom and freedom to speech and education, of course. Yeah. If they close down all VPNs, we talked about this just before we started this video. It's like you come, you're a Chinese, you grew up in China, you're used to not having a VPN, then you go abroad and you stay, you study maybe for 5 years. You work for 5 years, then you go back to China to be with your family, you get married, have children, and then you're like, oh my god, I have used the VPN the last 5 years because I got used to YouTube and Facebook and all these websites, media, news outlets outside of China, and when I came back I was not allowed to use it anymore.
Right.
So I got a VPN and now they're shutting it down. It's like taking the last part of you just cannot close a country down like this.
Yeah.
In 2017.
From my perspective, globalization is able to happen on the mass scale that it has been because of the free access to internet in the majority of countries in the world. People can connect online, people can do business online, like everything can be done online.
Yeah.
And it has increased like international business deals by, I mean, a bajillion at least.
Yeah. So we just want to conclude on this and say, according to our own experience and what we have read, I can give an example. In January this year, the government also announced that they wanted to clean up the internet in China, which basically meant that they were going to close down all illegal VPN. And then you probably want to ask us, but isn't all VPNs illegal? And that's what we also ask each other when we talk about it. Apparently, according to Chinese...
it's kind of confusing.
It's kind of confusing, but basically there are free VPNs and Chinese VPNs, and they were forced to shut down. But VPNs like ours, ExpressVPN, is still going strong. And we do not believe that ExpressVPN or Astral or some of the other ones are gonna be shut down, because it's not the first time this has happened. I don't believe it's gonna happen. You just have to invest in a good VPN that you can trust. And I promise you guys, I'm saying this now, I don't believe it. If it actually does happen, I will move somewhere else. I cannot stay in China without my VPN, without my YouTube, without you guys. And you guys,
I can't imagine you just being immediately shut off from YouTube and forced to move. It's the weirdest thought to me. Like, if we are wrong and this actually does happen, it would be absolutely tragic, but I would be shocked.
I would be so shocked.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
I used it since last year. I've used it for 1 year. I actually just bought for another year. And this ExpressVPN went through the whole January situation where they're like, we're gonna close down all illegal VPNs. And I was like, oh my god, no. I did not feel anything. Like, there were no differences.
Right. And there's websites. They actually have like websites that you can go to if you aren't on VPN. So you can purchase their VPN while you're in China.
So there is actually another huge reason why we don't think the VPNs are gonna be shut down in 2018. You can check out the rest of the discussion on Lauren's channel, Lauren Without Fear. You can see it up here. I never remember. Is it up here? I think it's up here.
Up there. Yeah. And then below.
Yeah, and link below as well. So that's our opinion on this situation. We do not believe that they're gonna shut down every single VPN in China, every single VPN company. And again, as we said, if you want to make sure that you have a workable VPN when you go to China, check out the link below, ExpressVPN. That's our suggestion. Anyways, thank you for watching, guys. Please let us know in the comments below what you think about this situation, because I'm so freaking excited to see what you think, because we have been discussing this for days, and also Lauren's husband is very interested in China.
Yeah.
We have been discussing it with him as well, and I've discussed it with a few followers I met here in San Francisco. It's a really interesting topic, and I really, really, really want to hear what you guys think about this. So thank you guys for watching this little video from me and Lauren Without Fear. Go over and show her some love on her channel. Check out the other video. And we hope you're having a great day, evening, wherever you are in the world. And we'll see you on Lauren's channel very soon. See you and 再见!
再见!
Mwah! Bye-bye! The same Roman. Teaser. I hate 10. And you're just a little nervous besides me, yeah.
Yeah.
yeah.